So I'm discuss our topic about that Bing places. So yesterday we class what we discussed, how we can activate Google My Business. So first of all, to activate any kind of option for your particular website, there is very important option is called to activate Google My Business, Bing My Business. But Bing My Business to activate the link with your Google account. So first of all, business.google.com. My map is active. Next, go to Bing Places. Google is called Google My Business. Bing is called Bing Places. Which one? Bing Places. Open it. The URL called bingplaces.com. Sign in your account. Google, Facebook, Microsoft account. Which is your comfortable, you can log in it. I comfortable which one? Google. Set my logins. Is it clear? First of all, you have to fill up the complete profile. Because you never miss your update, where you can go for send your messenger. So I'm not interested right now. Add your phone number. Say here they got two option where import from Google My Business now, claim add business manually. Already have the Google is there. Whatever we can select option is called import from Google My Business. Import from Google My Business. Select it. Continue for Google My Business. So Bing Places will be create. What the option is called link with your Google My Business. Select here. Log in your account. Allow the option. How many mappings are there in my business? Only one map. Suppose your Google My Business multiple is there. Multiple add by where? Bing Places. And remember, any import from Google My Business, that map is active for Google My Business account. It's compulsory. When you pick up any kind of Google My Business to Bing web places, the Google My Business accept your location compulsory. Finally, continue this. One option. Everything is finished. What is showing for your not verified? We can go for go to dashboard. So what is the house asking for? Synchronize now. Send me update. We can install by the install and iOS, install and Android. So here, update your working time, add places. Here, synchronize now. Google My Business. Select your account. This is a resynchronization option. What's showing for? Start synchronizing. Done? Synchronize done or not? Yes. Now, everything is finished. Now go to Bing Places Business. My mapping is there. What are the pendings are there? You can add the remaining options. What is the business hours, everything. So yeah, update working hours, phone number is fine, address is fine. What next will be business hours. Here show hours, nine a.m. to 8 p.m. same time will be continued by all the times. Is clear? But next we can go for submit. Is it clear? what are the map you are creating in Google, automatically we can capture by where? Bing Places. The new feature will give the Bing Places option. When you create by Google My Business, automatically we create by the Bing Places also. And what is your category? Category compulsory can select by here. So in this business to business, food and drink, government, healthcare, professional services, religion, retail, travel, I'm not sure. So which is we can go for art and entertainment, not. Banking and financial, not. Business to business, not in running for business for astrologists. Education, food and drink, government community, healthcare, professional and service, religion, retail and travel. I'll go for which one? Professional service. I'm give the astrology services. Done. You can category here. So you can select here. Now click for next. You want to deliver the good services your customer at their location? Yes. Suggest your locations. Yesterday we can discuss Google My Business service areas. How many service areas you are providing? At the all service areas. Same like we can select by which one? Bing Places. We can go for here. New Jersey, California. Is clear? And no hide this address. Yes, the business has to show full address in where? Search results. Can you show address or not? So definitely we can call yes. Next. Email address, Facebook, Twitter, help and TripAdvisor. I have Facebook is there, Twitter is there. I don't have any email. Simple. Email. Facebook. And any mess are you making here, upload it. Where you can upload by? Select your option. What are the emails are making? You can select by all emails. Clear? I think we can upload by 100 images. How many images we can upload? 100 images. This is a compass update by the Bing Places and Google My Business. The business will be, every time will be captured, will be fast. The option name is called updating by regular photos. Update by the regular photos. See here. Next. Submit. Finally, you're finished by all verifications. Your time, everything is important. Which one for Bing Places? Finally, here. We can access n number of person on your Bing Places also. We can go for in this option. Click here. We're adding for your, adding for another person. To access any person, we can give access. Is it clear? This one. So clear, if anyone asking question, can I give access to Google My Business multiple user, can I give access or not? Yes, we can give access to the multiple users. You can give access to the multiple users. And same like Bing Business Mapping, we can give access to the multiple user. Yes, we can give access to the multiple users. But if I'm creating Bing Places, suppose I'm creating Bing Places, but they are compulsory sign up by Bing Places. When you are signed up, they can give access. It's a new user. I'm not signed up. We can't give access to Bing Places. But Google My Business, not like that. If you're not creating account also, we can give access. But Bing Places, when you sign up the account, we can give access. Is a rule. Google My Business, we can give access to anyone. No need to sign up by Google My Business.
But Bing Places, if you access anyone, they sign up compulsory Bing Places. Why? Bing Places will be signed up Gmail, Facebook, and Microsoft. So how do we can access? When you sign up, we can give access. Which email they use, first of all? They're using Facebook email or Google email or Microsoft. So compulsory, we have to sign up. Is it clear? Maintain as a note. Please note on that. So clear? Finally, what we can design? Total we can create by the Bing Places with access for Google My Business. So Bing Places creating will be using for Google My Business. So first of all, I can create by the Google My Business. Immediately you can activate by the Bing Places. Is it clear? If you want create by without Google, also you can create. There is a manual option. Add the address, everything manual to activate Bing Places. Google is called Google My Business. Bing is called Bing Places.